you need.
Welcome.
Hello and welcome back to my vlog. So yes, that's how my day started. I love how these fingers magically create these this music. So now after breakfast, I'm on to my preparing my detox water. So all I'm doing is I have taken 5 glass of water, and to this I'm adding 2 teaspoons of cumin seeds, that jeera, and 1 teaspoon of carom seeds, that is ajwain, and 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds, that is saumph. I will now boil this well till it reduces half of its quantity. This recipe was given to me by my yoga instructor, and this is extremely good as a detox water or to reduce bloating and gas issues. I'm having this with lemon as a pre and post lunch drink. Those who follow me and have seen my vlogs will know that last 3 days I have been indulging in outside food, and that has caused a lot of bloating, which is why I will stick to this drink for the next 1 week to reduce all that bloating and get rid of all that excess weight that I have put on. Consuming this 30 minutes before and after meal is very effective.
It's time for lunch, and for lunch I've made rice. With rice I've made some rasam and some
yummy poriyal.
So we usually have appalam. I didn't fry appalam because I didn't want to have any fried stuff.
I'm having this detox water again after lunch, 30 minutes after lunch, with lemon. Just warm it up before having so that it tastes good. Anyways, drinking warm water post lunch is very effective in digestion.
Hello friends, welcome to this vlog. You must be wondering why was I not seen in the vlogs today. Well, I thought I was busy with my daily chores and everything, and I showed you till the lunch sneak peek till the lunch, and I thought I will see you all after lunch, but I got busy with my editing work, and it took me many hours today, and I was extremely upset because there was some error while editing, and for some reason, actually I don't know how, all the files and videos that I had shot yesterday got deleted, and I was not able to recover it from the Google backup, and it said your phone is running short of memory, and I tried to delete all the unwanted files or all the old pictures. I thought I'll transfer it to my laptop, but somehow things weren't working. I was unable to restore all the deleted files, and so I had to spend double time. In fact, editing yesterday's vlog took me almost 2 hours. And then finally this mishap happened, and I had to spend again the same amount of time, not same this time, because I kind of knew what exactly I need to do, and I had the voiceover ready and everything. So it took me at least 1.5 hours extra to after I restored the backup, I had to edit again, and then I had to repost. So yeah, all this happened. I was just not in the state of mind to see you all today. So now finally, since the vlog is up on my channel, I'm a little relaxed, and I thought I should speak to you. So yes, that's it. Now we are heading to home center. Today we are going for Akriti's work. She has to buy a gift for her friend, so it's her friend's birthday party tomorrow. So we thought I will see my stuff as well. If I get any prop or anything on discount, I will see that. Plus Akriti will buy whatever she wants to buy for her friend. I will come back and show you if we buy something, and I will give you a sneak peek of her home center sale as well. So yeah, let's go. See you there.
Oh my god, there's no parking today as well, and it's super crowded. Can you see the crowd, friends? My goodness, we are definitely not going to waste any time, and we are quickly going to pick what we want and leave from this place. It's super crowded. Akriti's friend's birthday is a surprise party. Otherwise, we would have never gone out in such a crowded place.
So yes, I'm back home, and I'm sure you guys saw how crazy the crowd was at home center. It was super crowded, as if free mein maal baat rahe hai, my goodness. And the sale was good, undoubtedly the sale was very good, but the crowd, oh my god, it actually looked like Sarvana stores today. So I have got a few things. I'll show you what I've got. I mean, it's all packed. So I'll open this and I'll show you. But the main thing why we went there was for Akriti's friend's gift. I mean, she wants to give her a frame with some pictures so that they have an emotional moment together. So this is what we've got. I hope you can see. So these are the standard frames that you get in home center. So yeah, that is it. And so this is what I've got. I mean, Akriti got for her friend. And what I got for me is, I badly needed these glass for my pictures, for my Instagram pictures to shoot, you know, some shakes or lassi or anything basically. So I had wine glass, I had the regular glass, I had the dessert bowl, etc. But I barely needed these glasses.
Cause it's thicker.
Yeah. So this is what I've got. I've got just two. It's only for my prop purpose. So this is what I have got. I'll try to open it and show you. This is what I've got for me. Other than this, I've got a set. So not set of six or something. It's just single pieces of each of the item. And as I said, it's only for my prop purpose. So just give me some time. I'll remove the packaging. I'll just unbox this. So these are ceramic stuff. This is a bowl, and it has a black rim, two, one thick and one thin black rim. I hope you can see. It is a ceramic bowl, and one is this, and I've got two such small bowls, katori kind of. It has the same pattern, and yeah, so I've got these two of these small bowls, or call it katori, and a similar plate. I'll show you that as well. So yes, this is धीरू ये फेंकना बेटा. Yeah. So these are the two plates that I've got. This is a full plate and this is half plate. So it looks very beautiful. I mean, I can use it for any purpose. So one full plate, one half plate, one big bowl. Yeah. So and two small bowls that are two small katoris. So this is what I've got, and I will tell you the pricing of each of these. The price of this, they call it the whiskey glass. So the price of this is 511, and there was a discount on this. I think there was 20% off on this. So 511, pay 20% off. And these were also super super cheap. So these small ones, these small katoris or small bowls are 99 rupees each. So this is, these two are for 99 each, and this big bowl is for 149 rupees each. And these are good ceramic and looks classy. So this is 149 rupees each. And this small plate is 129 rupees each. I mean, I've just got one. And this full plate is 149 rupees. So 149, 129. This is again 149 and 99 each. So this is a set, and they had 10% off on this. So this, I think it did not even cost me 600 or so. So yes, it is definitely worth in 600 rupees. Now I have this whole set and I can use it for many many of my posts. So yes, this was an investment for Matt and Ladle which was needed. And yeah, this as well. So I didn't buy anything else for the house. It was so crowded that I didn't want to get into, you know, a detailed shopping, or neither there was any need for me to shop as such as of now. It's just these are the things. This is what I badly wanted. So I'm happy I got it. And other than that, as I said, these two things are an investment for Mac and Ladle, and that is the gift that Akriti bought for her friend. So yes, that's it. That's all for this vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and if you like, please subscribe and share with your friends and family, and follow me on Instagram for all the latest updates. Thank you so much for watching. Good night.
So this is what I've shopped from Home Center.